Hi, I decided to make a small video tutorial of how to draw eye. Now I draw eye in naive style, like beginners usually do. And sometimes I have some messages in my Instagram or Amina, and you're asking me how to improve your skills. So I should say that we should study anatomy. And now I'm trying to draw eye in anatomical style. I'm showing how thickness of eyelids and add caruncle. After I add iris a bit under the upper eyelid, and I draw lashes. Lashes grows not like sticks, they grow in bunches, and actually their thickness varies from start to the end. So I add some shadow and highlights, pupil. Now I draw fibers of iris. The most attractive part of the eye, because they have different color and they still mysterious and a bit darker nearby the margin. So our eye is ready, and I want to add some shadow from upper eyelid. So we should draw eye like this, I guess. But you know, there is a million ways how to draw eye another way, and my favorite way to draw in my own style, I call it anti-gravity style. So the main idea of my style is that there is no any rules, like on the earth, no gravity, and in this world, macro universe meet micro universe, and there we can see many things usually we don't see in our common life, and like some waves, they appear everywhere, and maybe even fish can fly, etc. etc. So now I draw a planet inside the eye, because every eye have own space inside, and I want to add some deepness to this eye to show some space more. So already more deep, I add the shadow. Let's draw another crazy contour with asteroid inside. It could be eye of some creature from parallel universe. I always trying to imagine world where people can see everything going on around them, different processes in the cells, like DNA is building, like waves go everywhere. So this inspires me a lot. And now I want to draw one more dreamy eye. So I drew pupil, iris fibers, add some lashes, and I want to add some fur, because fur creatures are so relaxing, and all my style and way how I like to draw, this all time for relaxation, for meditation. I call this eyes hypno eyes, because this hypnotized me. And if you want to draw your own hypno eyes, I would like to see it. Make a post in your Instagram and sign me, and after I repost your eyes in my stories. So, one more hidden eye. Let's draw some details. And I want to show upper eyelid more. Shadow. Thank you for watching my video to the end. And so now I add some lashes. Oh, we should draw eyes like this. More details. I like details a lot. In some color, I would color all this big, but I leave this for another tutorial. And bye bye.